quality of a music video, so you know, nothing but up. But okay, let's move on. Signs of the Swarm, Death Whistle. Let's check it out. Damn. Unique records, I think. Okay. Oh no, dude, that shit was fucking hard as fuck. Oh god. Where are we going? I'm not gonna lie, the main vocalist for Signs of Swarm, there's some like insane vocalists out there, but this guy, I don't know, he has the voice of someone that's like not from this earth, like someone from a demonic area. Like Jesus Christ, man, how is that possible that he could do that?
Sorry,
Dude, I knew that shit was coming, but that shit still got me. Like the fucking trick where it's about to end, but that boom. Nah, dude. This guy is on a whole other fucking level. And also, dude, this music video, it seems like this was like his birth. Like he had to sacrifice his shit just to achieve what he has right now, vocal wise. Oh my god.